Never knew that it could feel this way when you lie next to someone. You don't even need to play pretend, 'cause you find the way you are. I wanna know you better, give me every detail. I won't judge you as you know. I could stay forever when you're lying in my arms. My heart is open, it just took some time. Now I just hope that you'd stay for a little while. You fix what's broken when you make that smile. So just stay for a little while. So just stay for a little while.
I was facing all the sunlight when our feet swung freely from the bridge, the bridge. You asked if I'd save you, if you were crazy enough to take a swim, a swim. I try and try to make you see. I wonder where are you now. Sorrow, just a memory, just a broken frame, and I know that I have no one else to blame.
Maybe I never knew what I really wanted, but looking back I can see it's all clear. Still a kid trying to act like they all taught me, but nothing makes sense anymore.
제주 여행 알동네 웃동네 함께 즐길
아리
해리입니다.
반갑습니다.
안녕. 오늘 갈 곳은 나분리에 위치한 금산공원인데요. 체크아웃하고 공항 가기 전에 어떻게 보내세요? 보통 바다 보이는 카페에 앉아있다가 그냥 가시죠. 오늘은 앉아있지 말고 함께 좀 걸을까요? 제주공항 1시간 이내에 있는 거리고요. 관광객들이 많지 않은 곳이에요. 그래서 제주도민만이 꽁꽁 숨겨놓은 곳 소개해볼까요?
참! 네. 좋아요와 구독 버튼은 아리와 혜리를 행복하게 합니다.
자, 이제 떠나볼까요?
고고!
고고! I wanted to escape for a while. Thought that a couple of drinks could ease my mind. I've been thinking of you for 2 weeks straight. I know that I need to get myself back in the game. Someone said your name, how to turn around. Suddenly you're there standing in the crowd. Everything comes back in the blink of an eye. It's like you're mine, you're still mine. They skip the small talk, cause you know me better than I know myself. Oh, mine's been a while now since I saw you, but it feels like yesterday somehow. Time has stopped, nothing's changed. We're the same, and we skip the small talk, cause you know me, yeah, you know me like nobody else.
Avatar 숲속에 온 느낌이었어.
그치. 그러니까 나는 새소리가 너무 좋아. 힐링 되는 느낌.
귀호강.
귀호강
되는 느낌.
차 소음만 듣다가.
맞아.
비가 막 이렇게. 새소리가 너무 좋아.
귀호강 하고 싶으면 꼭 여기 들려주세요. 너무 힐링되고 너무 좋았어.
행복한 마무리였습니다. 체크아웃 제주 여행 알동네 웃동네. 좋아요와 구독은 아리와 혜리를 행복하게 합니다.